I don't know if you guys know about it. I went to Warner Elementary School. I went to Daniels Dellwood. I went to Litton Junior High. I was born at fucking General Hospital in 1972 right here in Nashville, Tennessee. Funny thing about it is I'm more country than half the motherfuckers in Nashville. We come from a family of Tennessee walking horses. My grandfather was Frank Witherspoon. He was the first black man to desegregate Tennessee walking horses. He's in the Hall of Fame. We have a history right here in Nashville, Tennessee. It's very beautiful to be here, to see your faces. I love you guys so much. Thank you for making us feel like family here. We've never played this venue. What y'all think about this venue, man? This is very beautiful. This is great. Will you guys have us back here again? I heard they don't do very many rock shows here, so hopefully we're all being gentlemen and ladies, and let's have a good time and let them have us back again. Are y'all ready? Y'all want to keep doing this? Y'all want to keep doing this?
Let's see.
The bands that have been out here with us, you guys have to make some fucking noise for the bands. You made some noise for Dead Poet Society right now. We can hear you! Have you had a good time tonight?